Thornton works the puck ahead, and Brent Burns flips it in on Schneider. A bouncer, had to be careful with that. Oh, he got behind him, and he's able to reach back with Marty Havlat right there. And I think Havlat thought the puck was dead.